Good job, Ellen. They may have been safer on the Ark.